Off the glass and out. Walker gains control quickly. Martinez over the line. Drop pass to Brown. Wrist shot. Zag. Rebound. Score. Iafallo.
The end. But because of the buildup, Brown will get it there. Iafallo. No, Saros missed it. He missed.
Eighth season with the Blues. Here's Brown in over the line. Kopitar. The Walker shot. Score. Might have been deflected.
For a target. It's Doughty again. Straight away. Doughty shot altered on the way. Comes back out. Kopitar shot wide. Iafallo scores on the back door.
Field. It's very difficult to do that. Now the pass that was attempted there set it all up. Brown to Kopitar.
Faceoff win for the Kings. Doughty waiting, gliding, shooting wide. Rebound. Score! Chopping out of these Taves to keep it alive. Gave it right to Kopitar's stick. Iafallo, can he settle it? He does, but is taken to the outside. Shoots and scores! There's your dagger!
Doughty on the line. Stick handle to Kopitar. Back for Doughty. Doughty straight away, and he scores! Tipped in!
Now a front to keep the goaltender deep a little bit. The I formation by the Kings on the power play.
Protects the puck long enough to pass it to Doughty. Touch pass from Iafallo to Kempe. And quickly to Kopitar. Kopitar shot, score! Tipped in by Iafallo.
Kopitar that just allows Iafallo right there to change the angle of his stick and redirect.
And the Kings catch a break. Arvidsson still with the puck, ragging it away from Kempe and sending it back to the Predators' end. That'll kill some clock. 20 seconds gone. Kings get the puck back. Iafallo scores!
To a situation where a mistake. And man, that's Roman Josi on that mistake.
Iafallo slides it for Kopitar. Kopitar looking for Toffoli. It comes all the way to Walker. A shot blocked. Walker gets it back. Fires right on. Rebound!
Ends up scoring the goals. The Kings fancy themselves as a shot volume team. Not for that first one.
There have been three combined shutouts already this year in the National Hockey League. As Doughty fires and scores!
Opens up a lane with that first fake shot. He allows the time for that traffic to get to the front.
And the Kings now will tag up. The Lightning coming out of their zone. Their passes from their D-man to their forwards. The forwards aren't moving very well.
Alex Iafallo blows it right by.
Seemed to fool Vasilevsky, and it is a brilliant one right inside the post.
Yeah, it's rolling just at the point of contact. May have been deflected too.
Back for Hutton. Hutton pinching, stopping, centering. Iafallo scores! Alex Iafallo with goals in back-to-back games. And the Kings have an early lead. Martinez sets it up. Saved by Hill after a redirection. Kempe, nice move. Iafallo, he scores! Alex Iafallo with a power play goal.
Follow a shot, he scores! Alex Iafallo, his second goal of the game.
Walker to Iafallo with room. Down the right side, Iafallo hands it off. Kopitar to Iafallo,
yeah!
He scores! A hat trick and a game winner! Alex Iafallo has done it all tonight! Kings win 3-2!
And Jeff Carter retrieves the puck because it is a milestone.
Iafallo with his first career hat trick. The opening goal, the tying goal, and the game winning goal for Alex Iafallo, the Kings.
Moore grew up idolizing Kopitar and Doughty during the cup run as Iafallo steals this puck and scores!
Play broken up a couple times. The Islanders bring it back into their own zone. Look at it. He's not looking to pass there, right? He gets it through skates.
Doughty to Kopitar. Kopitar faces, flips it to Doughty. Out wide, Kempe, a shot. Loose puck, they score! Off a Golden Knight stick and into the net.
Oh, right in front as that shot comes off the stick of Kempe, saved by Fleury, and it bounces right in as Iafallo able to shovel.
And he went with Everton, and that's the most important thing.
Hunt rims it around. Iafallo catches up to it. Iafallo moving in. Iafallo scores! What a goal!
Is Alex Iafallo getting to a loose puck, creating loose puck? The elevation at the end.